Hello, I'm NASA Administrator Charlie Bolden, and I'm here with Deputy Administrator Lori Garver. Each year on April 12th, we commemorate two milestones of spaceflight: the launch of Yuri Gagarin as the first human in space in 1961, and the beginning in 1981 of a whole new transportation system, the Space Shuttle, on which I've proudly flown.
During this year's Yuri's Night celebrations, all of you are joining space friends across the world at 100 parties in 36 countries on 6 continents. That's really something. We hope you have fun tonight while celebrating these great achievements in human history.
Lori, how old were you when Yuri Gagarin took his historic flight?
Charlie, I think you know that Yuri's historic launch happened at about Lori launch minus one. That is, I didn't join the world until a month after Yuri sailed into space. My mother can vouch. But I arrived at an auspicious time. When STS-1 launched, I was in college and already thinking about how my career could involve space.
I hate to admit it, but I was a teenager when Gagarin flew. But it wasn't long before I started thinking about what it might be like to go into space too. A lot of us in the 1960s were inspired by the space pioneers, and a whole new generation was inspired by John Young and Bob Crippen when they made their incredible flight 20 years later. Like Yuri, they were the first aboard an amazing vehicle that humans had never flown on before.
The bravery of our space pioneers is amazing, and it continues to inspire. I hope many of you who are celebrating tonight and are just starting out on careers or beginning to think about what you want to do will think about pursuing the many opportunities that have come about thanks to Yuri Gagarin, John Young, Bob Crippen, and the many astronauts and cosmonauts who have blazed that leadership path. There are many future opportunities, not only for astronauts, but for engineers and scientists and students. I don't know about you, but I still plan to go to space myself.
Lori's right. Yuri's Night is especially for the next generation, the forward-thinking people who are dreaming of our future in space. Together, we'll make it happen. Have a great night.